Digital Generation, Our Generation is the theme for this year's International Day of the Girl Child. It is in line with this development that Girl Child Concerns, GCC, a non-governmental organization, came up with this event to address wide gender gap in girls' enrollment in school. Girl Child Concerns also celebrated the day by hosting their recently graduated scholarship students. Some of the girls graduated top of their class in various schools and were delighted to be welcomed by wife of Borno State Governor, Dr. Falmata Zulum, as well as commissioners and UN representatives.
When you educate a man, you educate a man. But when you educate a woman, you educate a nation.
The co-founder of Girl Child Concerns, Dr. Mero Mandara, called on government to invest more in the education of the girl child towards boosting national development.
Is that there are not enough girls' schools in Nigeria. Only 45% of young people who finish primary school have secondaries to go to. Government needs to stand up and create more secondary schools for our boys and girls.
The best graduating student from the scholarship program thanked Girl Child Concerns for giving them the opportunity to reach their goal.
Okay, my word cannot express my gratitude, seriously. But may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala grant them al-jannatu firdausi.
The girls from Girl Child Concerns and students of GSS Maiduguri were charged to use technology responsibly to ensure they fulfilled their potentials. In Maiduguri, Abdul Gabba Zakari, NTA News.